To me, the best card magic you can do is where you don't touch the deck at all, where the spectator literally does everything. With any thought-of card to pocket, they take the deck, they count 10 cards, they think of any one, and you can make it vanish from their hands without ever touching the deck. When they recount the cards, now they only have 9. The card they were thinking of is gone.
There is no 5 of spades.
And it appears inside your pocket.
I didn't expect how good it is. You know, it's like, it's f***ing clean, like, really clean.
There's no rough and fluid, no magnets, and no palming. Everything happens in their hand. As soon as the spectator takes the deck, it's done. You don't really need to do anything, and it resets instantly.
7, 8, 9. One's vanished. And there's one card in the wallet. Oh!
To me, this is a one and done trick. It's so startling, so powerful, and so hands off that if you wanted to blow people away, you could just do this one trick.
That's amazing!
You have to see this. That's...
You know, this isn't something we just came up with last week and we filmed for you. This has been a journey. Every idea we had, every presentation has been developed over the last few years to come to the final ending of this, any thought of card to pocket. But along the way, we created multiple variations. I'm gonna teach you all of them. You'll learn a way of doing it with a marked deck. You'll learn a way of doing it with a normal deck, just in case you forget your gimmicks. We're even gonna teach you a bonus cards across using 2 different colored decks, where they visually see it travel across and back into their hands without you ever touching their cards.
What a beautiful collection of principles, such an unbelievably deceptive piece. Love it.
In collaboration between me, Geraint Clarke, and the one and only Christian Grace, I'm proud to present any thought of card to pocket.
See how it works?
Sometimes a mystery is much more beautiful knowing how it works. But I do, yeah, let's go.